Geometric yoga.
Parallelogram and its derivation of its area by Paris
and Rose. The materials you will need are scissors, a ruler, a pencil, a calculator,
The definition of a parallelogram is a four-sided rectilinear figure with opposite sides parallel.
To find the area of a parallelogram, it's base times height, and we'll show you why this is.
The formula of a rectangle is base times height. The reason why this is because there's two sets of three papers. 2 times 3 is 6, and so this rectangle is 6 papers squared. That also means that the original parallelogram is paper squared.
Another way to make a parallelogram into a rectangle is cutting it down the center into 2 right triangles and then moving the hypotenuses so they touch together.
Here is a real life example of what you would do in a math class. So, we have to measure the base, which we can do up here exactly. Which is the closest root from the bottom to the top, how tall it is. So exactly 9.3 inches.
Twenty times 9.3 equals 186. So as a parallelogram, it equals 186 inches squared.
The way we can see if we did this right is if we make it into a rectangle just like we did before, putting the hypotenuses together, then we will measure along the bottom, the base, which is 12 inches. Plus 5, which will be 17 inches on the bottom, and then the side, which again is 9.3. We'll just check that. Now the side is going to be 11 exactly. So 17 times 11. So that proves that a parallelogram is just a rectangle in another form, and that is how you get the area of a parallelogram.
A real life example of this is if you need to tile your new parallelogram shaped pool, then you would need to find the area of your parallelogram.
Now Rose can do yoga on her parallelogram yoga mat because we know it's the same area as a rectangle.